Okay, welcome back. We have got to get to our next level. We're at 83. We need 100 tips. Let's see if we can't knock that out pretty quick here.
Just as I wanted.
Lifesaver.
I think I need to maybe run the cash register for a little bit. What in the world's going on here? We just had an update, so that might be what's going on. Let's call in the aliens. So close. We're just gonna go open the door. That way if I do get an order, I don't have to worry about going out there and taking it. Okay. About our gas. How's our gas doing?
You're a lifesaver.
Nice.
Awesome.
Nice. 86. Still must be trying to find something for my uncle. Ooh, there's the fuel truck. Doing on supplies in here. It's looking good. It's looking good. It's looking good.
Super.
Nice.
I wanted.
Ah.
That'll do.
Nice. Okay. 88. Come on now. Yeah, the police officer's right there. Nice. Come on. Need some more people here.
I owe you. Just as I wanted.
Oh, come on. 91 out of 100.
Have a nice day.
92. Come on now. Getting there. I knew what I was supposed to be looking for. And she was walking up.
Pretty much what I asked for.
3.
That'll do it.
Oh, it's getting so close. Set. What do we got here? I've already got a whole drum set over here.
Worried we'd be scrambled.
Oh, it's so close. 97 out of 100.
Do I owe you?
So close.
I was worried we'd be stranded.
Oh, okay, 98. Two more. All I need is two more tips. So close. There we are. all the doors when the storm goes through.
That'll do.
Yeah, see, it's like, see, if the door's open, it's blowing all the dust right into the store.
Budget.
Gotta be kidding me. So close. Complete. Okay, upgrade your gas station level 5. Okay. Oh, now it's Okay, we got 2 day time. Okay, there's the ones that are on already. Let's see, we're gonna do, you're gonna be night shift. Your night shift primary is going to be repairing cars. Secondary job is going to be cleaning station. And now you are going to be daytime. Your primary job is going to be fueling cars. Secondary will be cleaning station. We got day. Three people working in the day, two at night so far, but we will be getting more people because we have to wait for that timer to click down. That or paint that. Sweet. Okay. Okay, what about the party time? but first we're gonna get all the upgrades done first.
How much do I owe you?
Everything that I've got. Okay, let's check and see if I can get some more employees.
One.
Daytime, you're going to be. Primary job is going to be the ice cream stand. Secondary will be car repair. And then you for daytime, you're going to be.
I must admit, the progress you are making is something to admire. There's no shame in calling you more than family.
Have a nice day.
A business partner. But still, you owe me some cash, don't you? Relax. Once you have the money, just call me. No rush this time.
Hey, Pong! This place you've got here is amazing! And you've got all the money? Great! That's mighty kind of you! Best of luck, and hope I won't have to come back here all angry and everything. Forget to tell you, boss left you a little something should help you with the little twerk. Go check out your parking area. Peace!
Stuff's inside now because this is where the wall used to be. Okay, now we got, I thought we had five pumps. There's only three here. Looks like it has two bays. Oh, I need to get more tires. A lot more tires. Oh wow, everything is empty. Let's see. Ice cream stand. Stuff went back into my inventory. Go do the gas. And the trucks.
That'll do.
Was this the party place?
Have a nice day.
There was five pumps now. That definitely was not five. Still only see three.
Thanks.
I thought it said use the phone.
Have a nice day.
Thank you. paint the walls for me. What is this? That just like gives you random stuff. They painted the store for me. Thank you. Why does it keep showing like there's a question mark there, but yet it doesn't do anything? That's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. We only got 9 minutes. We'll see what that's gonna be in the next episode. What that, like a party or whatever it's gonna be. Awesome. Well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. And we'll talk to you in the comments.